Tent. You sorted it out yourself?
Oh, right. Float.
Don, it's over there.
Steve, I know you're angry at Amy, but if you don't cheer up, we are going to blow this launch out of our backsides.
Sorry. I just really wanted to share today with my kids.
Yeah, of course you do. Just no more moping, please.
Right, okay.
So, you got the Prosecco chilled, yeah?
Yep.
Oh, no.
What?
It's still at ours. Right, folks, grab yourselves a pricing brochure, peruse while you booze, and I will be right with you.
Yeah, I mean...
Now, where have you been? I've been trying to call you.
Amy's?
What? Why? But please tell me you haven't done anything stupid.
Like what, Harry?
Well, I don't know, like attack Ryan again?
Well, I didn't even see him. I was trying to get Amy to sign something in writing about custody, which is a complete waste of time. But you know what's even worse than that? Aaliyah has decided that she wants nothing to do with me anymore. You know what, can you blame her? I mean, look at the state of this place. We're running against circus.
Whoa, whoa! Where'd this come from?
She's decided she wants a normal, normal mummy and daddy now. I'm losing him.
Everything's gonna be fine. I promise. Right, now you get meeting and greeting these customers. There's something I need to sort out, okay?
Mr. Hay, congrats on a memorable business launch.
Cheers.
Oi, what's with the miserable face? Hay sprays was a hit, right?
Well, I'll give you two guesses.
You guys doing here?
We come to stay with you while Mum's away with Ryraj.
No way.
I gate crashed the housewarming. They were supposed to spend a few days with Kathy, but this guy convinced Amy to let us keep him instead.
Harry Thompson, get here. You are amazing.
Wow.
Yay! I want them sweets promised. And the pocket money.
You'll get them. But you better not be cruel to Daddy, otherwise there won't be any treats.
Sweets, pocket money.
There's been a murder.
I thought gay dad's supposed to be fun.
Leo.
Daddy's got his new business to go to. I'll take you out. You should be pleased anyway. You get to miss school because they think you're away with your mum.
I wish I was now.
Oh, I thought Mummy said you wanted to be here.
Listen, I would love to take the day off work, OK? I really would, but Daddy needs to go out and earn some pennies so I can keep you in dollies. Now, come on, give us a kiss.
Laters.
See you later.
We had a deal. You don't get your treats until you're nice to your dad.
What are we waiting for, then?
Ah, here's something that might interest you.
Oh, little stars. Sounds about right.
My child is going to ace it. He's got that raw, natural talent.
What have you got to do?
Nothing, without your mum's approval.
Well, I'd hate it to lead to disappointment. It is a talent competition after all.
Tell Mum I'm doing it.
Not my job.
Tell Dad to tell Mum I'm doing it. Can we go to the park now? After town.
We're only going to town as we agreed, all right? That's enough.
Well, I might just tell Dad that I want to go home.
Well, you'll have to stay with Granny Kathy and you hate her.
Harry, I'm a triple threat. I know every song to every musical, and you should see my form team. Now, I'm doing Little Stars and getting my treat. Oh, I'm going home.
Dinner's nearly ready. Oh, busy day. You can say that.
Dad, I don't know if to be Matilda, Veruca Salt, or Glinda the Good Witch.
For what?
Chester's Little Stars competition.
Does Mummy know about this?
Well, we kind of hope you'd just say yes.
She doesn't really like you wearing makeup, does she? Being all on show.
No, she doesn't need to know, does she?
Harry said it's okay. Thanks, Dad.
Right, well, it goes no further, OK?
Did Matilda have her ears pierced?
Not really sure why.
I'll be Rihanna, then. Harry's my favourite other gay dad.
You got your ears pierced?
She was a really good girl, and I just thought she deserved, you know, a treat.
Amy's going to explode at me. Look, what were you thinking?
Well, they're both going through a lot of changes right now. Their mum is engaged to a new fella. I just want them to be as happy as they can. You know, I'm a pushover. I know it. She just kind of taught me into it.
She said she'd only stay with you if she got them done.
What do you think?
I look like an Oompa Loompa.
Why do you think I've overdone it with the tan wipes? OK, well, I'll tone it down a little bit.
One with a bag of flour.
For you gay guys supposed to be good at this.
Right, and what exactly is Amy going to say when she finds out that we turned her daughter into an orange doll? Well, she's not going to be there, is she? Plus, I do not need permission to turn my little daughter into a princess, do I?
More like a drag queen.
Shut up. I'll just do a few alterations.
All right, hands off. I've had a rethink. I'm gonna be late. I'll just grab some stuff and get changed at the loft.
The diva has landed.
You know what? I don't think so.
What the hell have you done to my daughter?
Oh, great. Yeah. Yeah, sounds amazing. Okay, thank you very much. Bye.
Hey. Hey, man. She's not gonna believe this.
Yeah, Amy. I know you're annoyed with me for putting Aaliyah in the talent show, but...
Do you have any idea how long it took me to scrub that fake tan off her?
Do you want to hear me good news or not?
Go on, then.
OK, so, they're filming a TV ad in Chester. For banana bongos. The breakfast cereal. You must have heard of it, everybody has. But anyway, they're holding castings today and they want Aaliyah to audition for it.
I'm going to be famous.
We have to get the part first.
I was born for it.
Brilliant. Now look what you've done. Go on, school.
How did this all come about?
Well, there was obviously a talent scout at the show yesterday.
So, how much are you going to pay me?
Oi, I haven't said you can do it yet.
Amy, let's make a decision after we've discussed this, please.
Wait, it's between me and Amy, thanks.
Right now, I just want to get up to school.
Yeah, the audition is this afternoon, so I need to let her know if she's going to go. Hey, why don't you three go have a coffee, have a chat about this?
I'll take him.
Please, Mum.
Okay, thanks, Harry.
That's right.
Can you talk about the other thing, too?
What other thing?
Well, me and Lucas want to come see you more.
Amy! You got a sec? I'm sorry for being narky earlier. I don't like Ryan telling me what's best for the kids.
Like you said, it's only because he curves.
Yeah, well, so does Harry. But he doesn't tell you how to bring him up, does he? Why should Ryan tell me?
What are you trying to say, Steve?
I feel like you're pushing me out. I'm scared that he's trying to replace me.
You're the dad? Nothing could ever change that.
Yeah, but it's not much fun watching from the sidelines, is it? And I know we have different ways of doing it, but I would like a say in how they're brought up.
Then we need to work together.
All right, we'll tell her well done. All right. Bye-bye-bye. That was Amy. Aaliyah, she nailed the audition last night. Said she had real star quality.
So, she get the job?
Of course she got the job.
Yes.
A regular Hannah Montana in the making, eh? You know, I've had my name up in lights. I was very Romeo and all that in my day. But the picture's got small.
I'll meet with the salon for lunch. We'll come up with a plan.
Oh, the champagne hasn't arrived. Marnie's gonna kill me. I'll see you later, guys.
Yeah, who needs the circus anyway? It's all showing the best weekend ever.
Exactly. Now, come on, these bodies aren't going to bronze themselves.
Daddy? What's going on? Daddy? What are we doing here? Dad? Daddy?
Go and play.
What are the kids doing here?
You all right? Hey, talk to me. When did you take something? No, of course I haven't. How could you even think that? Yeah, well, I'm only asking because I've no idea what's going on with you. What? Why are the kids here?
Steve? Are you in there? Steve, what's going on? Will you open the door?
What have you done?
I don't know. She thinks that I've taken the kids.
Hey, you what?
I can hear you, Steve. I know you're in there.
Tell Amy you took her.
Steve, no!
Just make up an excuse, Harry, please. I'm begging you. If she thinks I've taken the kids, I'm going to lose them forever, please.
Open this door right now.
Why the hell did you take the kids? What were you thinking? You can't just take the kids from after school club and not tell anyone.
Yeah, I know. Really sorry.
It's not good enough.
Look, it was me. Okay, I picked him up. I thought it'd be a nice surprise for Steve.
I was gonna call the police.
Yeah, well, we're really grateful that you did it. Fine.
This cannot happen again, Steve.
Come on, kids.
Steve. Steve. Never again.
What have you done?
I think you bought it.
Yeah, it's not the point, is it? I can't believe this. Why would you even take them? Steve.
I don't know, Harry. I don't know why I took the kids. I don't remember taking the kids.
Steve, just tell me what's going on.
All I know is that one minute I'm in the village and I'm fine. Then the next I'm in a car with the kids. Just blacked out.
But you blacked out?
Yeah. I mean, I don't even know how the kids got in the car. It was like my mind just gone somewhere else. Anything could have happened to him, couldn't it? Well, say something.
You're right. Anything could have happened to them. You put Leah and Lucas's life in real danger today.
I know. It's not my fault.
Look at me. You are using again, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Well, you blacked out on drugs before.
No, I am not! On drugs? Okay, you're not listening to what I'm saying to you.
Calm down.
No, I am not using it! Okay. I'm sick of telling you. I need your help. I'm begging you. I feel like I'm losing my mind.
I don't understand.
I can't explain it. Look. I really feel like I've got something wrong with me.